I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everyone, because none of this would have happened without my hometown of Arkansas. One of my favorite titles is being an Arkansan, and I know I went from Colorado, but I had to go to from Colorado because of the Air Force Academy. But it was this city and the family that was provided here that made me who I am. My family that's sitting up here, our close friends that have become family, all of our volunteers at our nonprofit for the Whitney Marsh Foundation, they are what has made my experience here great. And it's been so fantastic that I haven't gotten to come home since Christmas, but this place is exactly how I've left it for the past 5 years. Obviously, we've grown as a community, but what has remained true is the family and the community environment that we have every single day in Fort Smith, Arkansas. That's what makes this town one of the best places in the country. And I was talking to Southside earlier today about how I've been all over the U.S. the past couple of months, but there's been no town like Fort Smith, Arkansas. And I'm just so blessed to get to have this opportunity to get to be from this city, because this is where dreams are made. This town, these people, every single day, I'm so lucky that I get to call myself an Arkansan. And I want to give a special thank you to the city of Fort Smith for setting up this wonderful day, letting me go talk to my former schools and the students there, because I see myself in them. I see, looking down at the kindergartners, that I sat in that exact seat a really long time ago. And then looking now to some of the high schoolers that are about to embark on some of the journeys that I've been on the past couple of years. And it's just really wonderful getting to see the love that exists in this town. And I also want to take a little bit to talk about our nonprofit, because we have seen the family environment from Fort Smith after my mom passed away. Our first year when we got to open up the Whitney Marsh Foundation with my family and friends that had helped us, we had a record-breaking race with close to or over 1,000 people in our town showing up for my mom. Every single year we've gotten to see that replicated, because people care not only about my mom, but making this city better. And so on behalf of the Whitney Marsh Foundation, we're really excited to announce that moving forward, our funds for this year 100% will be allocated to Fort Smith in Arkansas, because we are dedicated to bringing better cancer education and care to our town. We saw firsthand with my mom that we don't want patients to have to travel outside of Arkansas to be given a shot at survival. We need to have comprehensive care clinics right here in our hometown, so all Arkansans and people in Fort Smith can get the care they deserve. We're really excited to continue working with Mercy Hospital and hopefully open up some early detection clinics for pancreatic cancer within the comprehensive care hospital. We know that right here is where we can make the difference and save patients' lives. So anyone that has ever been involved or has helped us, has donated or shown up, I want you to know that your time and your money has been well spent, and hopefully we continue making strides right here in our hometown, because that's what gives people the extra days and the extra hours with their loved ones. All of this new research that's been coming out the past couple of years, I wish we would have had that when my mom was diagnosed. But now we're so lucky to get to see some of that coming back here to Arkansas, because if we can give a family an extra moment with their loved ones, then it makes it all worth it, because I know that that's my family would have given anything to give that to my mom. So we're so grateful, and we're also super excited to announce that our race this year on November 9th is going to be held right here at the Marshalls Museum with this beautiful view of Arkansas in the background. And so I just want to thank the Marshalls Museum and everyone else that's been involved in this entire process, because it's been so wonderful to see how we can memorialize my mom's life, and it means a lot to my family and for pancreatic cancer patients all across the state of Arkansas. So thank you.